Welcome to the Voice of the Lord. Our verse for today is in Psalms 119, verse 172. May my tongue sing of your word, for all your commands are righteous. Are you convinced that the commands of the Lord are righteous? If you are convinced, then sing this as your song. Amen. May my tongue sing of your commands. Friends, this should be the theme of your song, the word of the Lord. You know why? Because this will bring righteousness also to you. You are actually singing back the word of God to Him. And it brings righteousness. Friends, we have to guard our hearts on what song to sing. A lot of people, they enjoy singing worldly song. But what does worldly song do to you? These songs will bring worldliness because these are worldly songs, right? See, these songs, they have composers. If these composers are wicked, they are passing on to us their spirit. See, that's why when you sing a worldly song sung by a wicked person, and if the message that he wants to convey is wickedness, then you are prompted to do wickedness. That's the reason why people would commit suicide, they commit murder every time that they sing a song, because that's what they are receiving as a spirit. See, that composer is passing on the spirit to us or to those that will sing it. And there are times when you sing a song also from the world and you cry and you are depressed. Why? Because that is the spirit of the person that was singing it. He's trying to connect with you through those songs. So you receive that spirit, and because you are receiving a worldly spirit, you become worldly. But if we sing Christian songs, gospel song, these are righteous, and these are the things that we receive from God and from that song, which is righteousness. Then we are prompted to do what is right. Then we are prompted to do what the Lord wants us to do, which is to trust in Him rather than be depressed, right? So, it's the Spirit of the Lord that will come when we sing gospel song, because we are singing this song to the Lord Himself. Amen. So, we are actually confessing this for ourselves. So, do you experience this sometimes, friends? When you are so in need, you are depressed, then you sing a gospel song and then suddenly you receive a special joy. Then you receive encouragement and strength. And healing can even come. Why? Because those are the word of God you are singing. Amen. You are receiving the Spirit of the Lord. And the Spirit of the Lord ministers to us, encourages us. That's why we say that the joy of the Lord is our strength, because we receive special joy from the Lord. But if you receive worldly spirits because you are singing worldly song, what do you get? What can the word give you but depression and oppression? Amen. So friends, you have to be very careful about the songs that you're singing. So sing the gospel song. That's why we are told that, may my tongue sing of your words, commands. May the word of the Lord be the theme of our songs. Then, friends, this will make a big difference in our lives. Amen. So, don't be worldly. Be godly. Sing godly music. Amen. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May His face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. And lift up His countenance and give you His peace. God bless. See you again next time. Bye.